Hey, thanks for tuning in to Full Throttle Restorations. Today we're putting the quarter panel up.
So we got it all lined up on there. Got it screwed fast. Got our cut line marked where we're gonna cut both pieces of metal. We already got it already started right here in on the quarter, the corner. Started cutting both pieces. As you can see, we've cut both panels there, and we've been spot welding over about every inch and a half apart, cooling it with the air hose. We've got this little section here already cut, and we're going to spot weld a couple spots on it. After we get all this spot welded on all the way across, all the way down, we'll get all of our plug welds down here spot welded in underneath the fender well lip, and we'll go in between these, and we'll just keep spotting until we have a complete weld.
Let me get it in there first.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got epoxy primer on it. Got a guide coat shot on it. So we can find all the little spots that we need to fix.